Well, I guess this is a new series to my channel now. I guess it's gonna be a new series. H1Z1, it's gonna be like no cuts or anything either, which is gonna be cool. It's gonna be a lot easier to edit. I could do more of them. They're gonna be longer. I'm gonna try to go for like 30 minutes straight every time, I think. But yeah, I'm really new to this game, so I'm really bad at this game, which kind of sucks, but it's still a lot of fun. I've had some fun playing on it. I've only been playing it for today, but I'm doing the training right now because I can't get into like the other crap because I'll mess up. I know I'll do really bad in like the singles or whatever they're called, you know. So I'm just gonna be starting off with the training stuff. This might just be for this episode. And I know once Swift gets his PC, his actual good PC, he is going to start doing these with me. They have like doubles, singles, and fives, I believe. Ooh, loot. Okay, nothing here really. I could use that though. Yeah, nothing else. Okay. Is it more loot? Shoot, okay. Same stuff, never mind. If you guys have never played this game, it's called H1Z1. You know, a lot of you probably know what it is, but it's actually fun, but it's like kind of sketchy at the same time. Like it's really kind of stressful, I guess you could say. Like when you're playing it, you hear a gunshot or you hear someone walking, and you just like automatically get this feeling like your heart drops, and you're just like, oh crap! I can't find a gun to save my life. There's a helmet though. I think, is that a helmet? No, it's not. Okay. Okay, crossbow. I don't really like crossbows, but let me know what the audio sounds like, because it's, I'm not gonna edit this video, because it's just gonna be, like, uncut, I guess, you know, stuff like that, so I'm not really gonna edit it. I'm just gonna kinda, like, throw it into my YouTube channel. So let me know what it sounds like. I'll probably listen to it back, and if, like, the audio sounds weird, like, I just don't want too much, I guess game audio and like not a lot of voice or vice versa. I kind of want it to be not even really. I want there to be less game sound than voice, but still like, I don't know. I want there to be like enough of everything so it kind of just mixes in well. You can still hear the game and all that, but yeah, I'm hoping I don't run into anybody before I get guns, I guess. Okay, that's all I have to do for now. Sorry, I'm getting a phone call. Alright, this is gonna be the one part I cut out. I gotta take this real fast. Alright, sorry about that. I'm gonna make sure I'm not gonna get any phone calls like when I'm doing these videos, because I don't wanna do any cuts like that again. To be honest, looks like I got everything here. But yeah, the training, this is called like the training mode or whatever. I know a lot of you probably know, but it's like you get to respawn as many times as you want. But I don't know if you remember when I used to stream Roblox like on a daily basis. That was like really, I don't know, that was kind of weird. I remember I used to do that a lot. But there's a game called Apocalypse Rising. And it's actually a lot like this, but instead of you just killing other players, it's like you have zombies and everything too. So that's like, it's a lot like how it is. I'm gonna change something real fast. Audio. No, voice chat. Oh, I'm gonna turn that off. Okay. I don't know these maps either, so it's kind of weird. I'm kind of just like running around exploring, I guess. Maybe get to a higher vantage point. I guess over here actually would be good, like right over there. Oh, okay, look, there's some cars and a little camp over here. Hopefully nobody over here, because I'm not trying to just run at somebody with 14 shots from like this little gun I have, this little pistol. I kind of want to make this into a daily series, because it does really good for your channel. Like, you definitely get out there more, because as you guys have known for a while, there's the there's all this stuff going on with the what's it called, videos being 10 minutes and over, and then the more minute long, or like the longer your video is, the better it's gonna do, the better analytics, the better monetization and all that stuff. So that's really cool. But you know, I need to find a different gun though, seriously. Alright, well, I'm not good with these controls yet. I'm used to like CSGO, I'm not used to third person like this. Mask? It's probably just a bandana, huh? Yeah. I have one, so I'm not gonna worry about it, but yep, nothing here, damn. I'm not finding anything. I'm also thinking about bringing vlogs back, but I'm not sure if I want to do that yet, because I just don't have a good camera. I only have my phone and all that. And it's just hard to do, especially when, like, I don't have many friends yet where I live with my dad. But I do go up to my mom's house a lot, but I see somebody's shit. Okay, I'm getting back. But my mom's actually going to Hawaii tomorrow morning, so I'm not gonna, like, be up there for a little while, so if I was going with her, that'd be a sweet vlog, but I already know if I try to challenge this guy, I'm dead, because I have no good weapons. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I'm not gonna challenge that at all. Unless he comes at me, I'll shoot at him, but ooh, I got a frostbite case. Crate, what am I saying? But I'm like, unless he comes at me, I'll shoot at him, but I'm not gonna just go rush him, because I know I will not survive that. He's still there. What's he doing? Maybe I'm gonna actually try. I know I'm gonna die, but I don't have any good weapons, so I'm not worried, or any good loot, so I'm not really worried. But I'm gonna go see if I can like kill him, because if he has a cop car, that means he's been to decent places and he could potentially have stuff. Yeah, he's just standing. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm just gonna go over to his car, see if I can steal his car. He's leaving. I'm not gonna mess with him. Oh, just leave, buddy. Shit. Oh, I guess I do need a key, huh, to get into his car. All right. He is gone now, obviously. I'm gonna go see that loot that he had right here. See if he left anything good, which I doubt he did, but it's worth a try. Yeah, nothing. Actually, that's kind of cool, but I don't want to stand out. Actually, you know what? That's pretty cool. You can't say it's not cool. It's actually really cool. Alright, I'm gonna equip these two. Actually, these sunglasses look dope. Actually, drop, and then equipped. Is it gonna let me? It's not. There we go. Okay, whatever. It's not a big deal. The only problem with this, though, is I'm gonna stick out like a sore thumb, honestly, but oh well. With this jacket, but oh, I finally got my new cord for my, it's like an aux cord for the Astros, but it comes with like this little dial right here so you can adjust the volume, turn your mic on and off and all that. It's pretty cool. But, it works really good with this because Astros are just really comfortable. If you guys have them, you know that they're really comfortable. They're more comfortable than earphones, like those little earbud things, you know, honestly, but, I don't know. I like Astros a lot. I'm a big fan of them. When I first got them, I got these ones for like $300, I think. They're I was gonna get the A50s, but the A50s, I didn't want it, like, go too expensive for, like, not much benefit. Like, I don't know if that makes sense. Like, you can get these ones for however much, and then you can get the A50s, which the audio is better for Xbox One, I think. That's, like, the only thing. Plus, the mix amp's a lot smaller, I guess. Like, you don't have the controller mix amp. Ooh, I just heard a gunshot. That sounded like a hunting rifle, too, so... He's gotta be right in here somewhere. Shit. He is right there. Oh no, he didn't see me, did he? Okay, I'm gonna go kill this guy. I'm probably not gonna kill him, actually, but... Ooh, I have an idea. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Oh, I got him. What? Damn. I didn't think I was going to get him. That was really close. Hell yeah. Okay. Well. Okay. Okay, field bandages. That's what I need right there. And cloth. Okay. That was like my last shot. I don't think he has... Yeah, I don't have any ammo for this thing either. That sucks. Now I'm out of ammo on everything. Well, I guess my little plan, like, right there worked out. I don't think he saw me. I just kind of laid down. I don't know if that was a bitch move or not. I don't know what people consider a bitch move on this. Like, I know on COD, just laying down like that, doing a drop shot like that, that's kind of a little bit of a bitch move, but I mean, not really, though. Yeah, I don't have any ammo for this AK. Oh, there's some ammo. Oh, cool, AR. Alright, that's what I want right there. AR is a lot more accurate than the AK-47 too. Like, it's like on CSGO. CSGO, the AK is very accurate with one taps, but if you want to burst it at all, it's not going to be accurate. But on this game, it's like, it's just not accurate at all, really. Oh, I see another person. I'm not gonna shoot at him, fuck that. Alright, well. There's a bow. I don't like bows, to be honest. I'm gonna go towards this guy a little bit. I don't wanna die. Oh shit. I think he saw me, yeah, but he doesn't have any weapons. Oh my god, what is this guy doing? Get fucked, boy. Is that two kills now? Yeah, he doesn't have anything. Oops. I'll take that, though. Okay. First aid kit are great. Our first aid kits are great. I don't like Molotovs or nades on this either because I don't know. They're cool. Oh. Well, that is a sweet helmet, though. Honestly, that is a sweet helmet. Oh my gosh, I just got destroyed. I should have looked behind me too. After those gunshots, I should have really looked behind me. Just got destroyed with a shotgun. That sucks. Oh well, I could always, it's always fun to like restart though, so I'm not going to complain about it too bad. You're not going to see me, I got two kills there, so you're not going to really see me rage at all. So yeah. Right in the middle of the town, this is probably not a good idea, but, oh well. I heard gunshots already. Shit. He's shooting at me. He missed every shot, though. Oh, no. Break. Can I break it? No, I can't. Shit. Dude, I'm stuck. No. This is not good. Yeah, he saw me. Maybe. I just want to get out of here. That was a stupid place to spawn, right in the middle of this town. Oops. Okay, shotgun. No ammo though, great. Oh, that's dope, actually. Pistol. I don't need that, I just need ammo, sir. Yeah, no, this game actually reminds me a lot of Apocalypse Rising on Roblox, just to be honest, it's a lot like it, like game-wise, I guess. Okay, here we go. 9mm, it's gonna have to do. Drop. Alright. Shoot, I shouldn't have gone out of the front door like that, but oh well. I'm gonna be streaming this game a lot too, honestly. It's just a fun game. Okay, here we go. This looks dope. Shoot, I don't see the equip that, of course. Equip, drop. I don't think any of this ammo is for, yeah, it's not. There's no ammo here for the AR. I don't have any ammo for it, but oh well. I could always find some until I can't. The shotgun ammo? 380. What's 380? It's nothing for what I have, damn it. There's a shotgun. Pistol ammo. M9 ammo. I could use as much of that as possible. Oh, 45. What the hell? Is this a 45? That's a 1911. Okay. Well. I just heard a car, but I don't know if that was, like, in real life, like, outside my house, or if it was just on the game. There's an AK. Any ammo? Nope. Well, no, I don't need to take it. What the hell? Okay. Okay, well, there's revolvers everywhere. Revolver ammo everywhere. That might not be a bad idea, honestly, if I just want to get a gun that I can have a lot of ammo with, but... Oh, that's 384. That's what the 380 is for. Yeah, I don't know. This room's this building's definitely been cleared already. So there's not gonna be much of anything to take. Alright, I'm gonna run through here, and I feel like I'm gonna get shot, like, within the next 5 seconds. But, I don't know. Okay, good. I didn't get shot within the first 5 seconds. That's good. It's a good sign. Alright, well, let's try to find some actual ammo for a good gun. Helmet. Nothing. I'm gonna go over here to these houses. Okay, I thought I saw somebody, but it. Oh shoot, why did I switch guns? Got him. Oh hell yeah. He's not gonna have anything though, I know for a fact, because he wouldn't be using that. Yeah, no ammo. Okay, AK. Damn it, there's an AK in there. I'm gonna take that actually. AK 47 ammo. I'm gonna go, or wait, AK-47, okay, I'm gonna go back into that building and, get that AK, because that's gonna do me a lot better. I think it had 60 shots. He had 60 shots, or just had 30. But I thought I saw two things at 30 shots. I'm not sure. Where'd that AK? Shoot, I'm in the wrong building. I could already. Oh wait, am I? Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Oh shoot. Okay. Tab. I'm gonna get rid of the shotgun. I don't need that. I don't need them. Oh, there's a first aid right here. Oh yeah, he only had 30 shots. Oh well. Head back over here to where I was heading in the first place. I just realized when I talk on camera, my mouth doesn't, or like when I talk in general, I guess my mouth doesn't really move that much. It's kind of weird. Kind of a weird observation, but. Alright, let's not die right now. Let's try to keep this little streak going. I can't say it's a streak. Last time was kind of a streak, 2 kills, but I mean. Knife. Nothing. I just want to find more AK ammo, honestly. Or some AR ammo would be dope, too. I don't know what this is over here. It's just the body. Yeah. Nothing. I'm not finding anything. One thing I do gotta get better at too is listening, I guess. Listening for cars, which is pretty easy to hear, like vehicles and stuff, but. Shit. What the heck? Okay. Oh no, what am I doing? My stupid razor. My god, I'm at least, damn. My mouse, it has the little buttons on the side for like the tactical crap. So it's like you press the button and all that, and it kind of you press the button and it changes your gun. That's what I kept doing accidentally. It does it on CS:GO too, and I have that problem on CS:GO. I'm still not really used to it. I've had it for a little while, but like if you guys look in the thing, it's like shit. It's this one, the Razer one. It has those on the side like that. So it's kind of weird. Did I just see somebody? Might have just saw somebody. I don't know, you guys probably. Nope, guess not. Bro, I'm getting the easiest kills, I guess, because like all these people are just spawning and they don't have anything. Or they can't find anything. But I don't know, it's kinda funny. But just like once I start playing the singles and stuff, it's gonna get a lot harder because everybody's gonna have like the same crap that you have. Okay, nothing. I'm not gonna keep wasting your time, you guys' time, just like loot and everything. I'm just gonna try to go get some kills, but I just want more ammo, just a little bit more ammo at least. Okay, here we go. What type of ammo is this? 223. That's for the AR, right? Am I right? Yes, I'm right. Hell yeah. Alright, what's this? 45. No. Nade. What's that for? 12 gauge. What is this? 223, let's get it. Oh wait. There we go. Wait, I hear a car. I heard a car. think. Okay, that's AK ammo. Yeah. Alright, let's go kill some people, goddammit. Let's do it. What is this? Nope. Okay, let's just go kill people. I'm not gonna worry about more ammo right now. I'm just gonna go head straight into the town to see if I can kill anybody. Is my mic? Okay. Okay, I thought my mic wasn't working. I'm like, no. I feel like I jump every time someone shoots at me too. So I like go like that and did I see somebody? Nah. I don't know. I'm tripping right now. I don't know. That's weird. I'm running in the middle of the street. Someone shoot at me. Okay, an ATV. I think I have to hop wire it because I don't have a key or hot wire operation is required. How do you hot wire? No. Don't do a fuel bandage. What? A to turn. Okay, no, I know. A vehicle key or a hot wire? I'm not gonna deal with that. I don't know what that sound is. I'm not running at very good FPS right now. It's only 50. Oh, I see somebody. Whoa. Where was he? I saw somebody way over there, but I just heard someone shoot at me from like 2 feet away. That was weird. I'm not gonna chomp. That guy only had a pistol though. He has like a revolver or something. Nothing. All right. Right over here. I saw that guy right over here. I had to guess he went into one of these buildings or something. Okay, this is stupid to me. What am I doing? Nothing. Nothing even worth it. Whenever there's a body bag, like, right in the middle of the road, it's probably not a good idea to, like, try to take it or look through it and loot it. Those are cool, actually. I'm gonna equip those. I just heard something. We got the full outfit. Let's get it. Looks like, actually, it might not match. I just heard something again. I don't know the sounds on this game too well, so it's, like, kind of weird. I have to wrap this video up pretty soon too, because I feel like this video has been going on for like an hour and a half now. I'm not going to put all that in the video. Just shot to see if anyone will come out. Not nobody. Unless they're gonna come out like right now. Oh. Alright, I'm going to have to wrap this up because I don't want to have to do too many cuts to it, but I feel like I am going to do a bunch of cuts to it if, like, I guess... Whoa. Where is he? Am I blind? Oh, he's up there. Ooh, I got a headshot on him. He's hurt. I'm hurt too, though. Wait, where's... Well, I guess that was a good time for that to happen, though, because I am wrapping this up. Really hope you guys enjoy. If you guys did happen to enjoy, please drop a like. And if there's anything else I could do different to, like, these type of videos, because I want to do these a lot, just let me know in the comments, because I want to make these dope, and I want to do a lot of streams on this game, too. Settings, hold up. Audio. Alright. So, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy. This has been Fathom, and I'm out. Peace.